Whoa! This is the best I've ever done at this game! I can't believe how well I'm doing!
You might be on your game, it might be going good. You might be playing better than you ever thought you could. You're really in the zone, every move is right. And it feels really awesome to be on the winning side. You wanna celebrate, but don't you brag or boast. Don't you be a show-off or the one doing the most. It's better to be gracious, not this, I guarantee. And being a sore winner is a losing game to me. But the end of the game, no matter how well you play, there's something gotta say. The game on!
I was doing so well!
You might be off your game and barely getting by. You might just not be winning even though you try and try. You just can't catch a break and it makes you wanna scream. You're feeling so frustrated, you're not on the winning team. You might be feeling angry, but don't you scream and shout. Don't say it isn't there and don't stomp your feet and pout. It's better to be gracious, that's always my advice. Yeah.